Okay, this is the Tulsa Midwest Open. The date today is February 2nd, 2019. We have Code Blue Elite 14s versus Club One White 15s. Game will begin here shortly. Maddie McClure with the ace. Score is 1-0, Code Blue Elite. Cameron Bergeret with the kill. Score is 2-0, Code Blue Elite. Maddie McClure is still serving. Looks like ball was out of bounds on Code Blue White. 3-0. McClure is still serving. Shot just out.
All right, Ryan. Keep playing.
3-1, Club One White is serving. Looks like it just hit the line. Score is 4-1. We have Chloe Beam up to serve.
Good pass. Good pass.
Kill from Brooklyn Whirl. 5-1, Code Blue Elite. We have Chloe Beam still serving. Five, two, Club One White serving. Five, three. Five, four. Club One White still serving. Score is score is 5-all. We got a substitution, Majesty Perez in for Cameron Bergeret, and Majesty Perez will be serving. Nice tip from Sydney Timmons.
Good job, Sydney.
7-5. Majesty still serving. Seven, 6. Eight, 6. Have Sydney Timmons serving. Ace from Sydney Timmons, 9-6.
Here we go, Sid, here we go.
We have substitution, Molly Clagg in for Chloe Beam. We have Brooklyn World serving. Sorry, correction, 10-7 is the score. Chloe Beam in for Brooklyn World. 10-8. Eleven, 8. And we have Chloe Hayes serving. Eleven, 9, Club One White is serving. Serve was long. We have Maddie McClure serving. Substitution, Riley Vogt in for Sydney Timmons. Score is 12-9. Looks like there was a net violation. 12-10, club one white, serving. Ace from club one white, score is 12 all, timeout, code blue elite. Kill shot from Cameron Bergeret.
Good job, Riley.
Score is 13-12. We have Chloe Beam up to serve. Kill shot from Brooklyn Whirl. 14-12. Chloe Beam is serving. Kill shot from Cameron Bergeret. 15-12. Chloe Beam still serving. Just over the net, sneaked over. 15-13, club one white is serving. So close. Good try. Went for the seven there. 15-14, club one white serving. It's like a net violation on club one. Substitution, Majesty Perez in for Cameron Bergeret. We've got Majesty Perez serving. Score is 16-14. Code Blue Elite. Seventeen fifteen. Good kill shot back row from Maddie McClure. 18-15. We have Riley Vogt up to serve. Ace from Riley Vogt. 19-15.
Try this at home. Woo!
Just out. 19-16. Substitution, Sydney Timmons in for Riley Vogt. We also have substitution in for Maddie McClure. Autumn in for Maddie McClure. Nineteen-17. Autumn Harris with the kill. 17-20. Substitution, Molly Clagg in for Chloe Beam. We have Brooklyn World serving. Chloe Beam in for Brooklyn World. 18-20. I'm sorry, 20-18. Club One White serving. Cameron Bergeret in for Majesty Perez. Chloe Hayes serving. Cameron Bergeret with the kill shot. We got 21-18. Chloe Hayes still serving. 22-18, sorry. Shot just long. 22-19. I'm sorry, 22-20. Club One White serving. Looks like we have a timeout. Code Blue Elite. See if we can regroup here. Score is 22-21. Code Blue Elite up by one. We got Club One White serving. Shot out of bounds. 23-21. Maddie McClure in for Autumn Harris. Maddie McClure will be serving. Shot out. This will be game point, or I'm sorry, first set point for Code Blue Elite. Final score, 25-21. Code Blue Elite takes first set. Second set will begin shortly here. A little bit of entertainment while we're waiting here. I'm gonna move it over here. We've got Mr. Shane Worrell here. Hi, Stephanie. Lewis, say hi. We're at the Titan Center here in Tulsa. Pretty nice little setup. There's Ryder. That is Riley's little brother. And Stephanie, Stephanie's sister. She's got some rosé. Pretty nice center here. Got a lot of volleyball courts you can see in the back there. Upstairs is nice. You can see we got couches up here. Good day for some volleyball. All right, so we got second set beginning here shortly. Code Blue Elite 14s versus Club One White 15s. Code Blue Elite took the first set. Second will begin shortly here. Looks like Club One White's gonna be serving first. 0-1. Kill shot from Molly Clagg. Score is 1-1. Maddie McClure will be serving. Two-one. Moni's tire shoe. 3-1 ace for Maddie McClure. Nice. Bullet serve from Maddie McClure. 4-1. Four, two. Yeah. I think the coach is asking him there. 15's usually not supposed to do a first toss. You get called an error. I think they're going to talk about it. Point should go to Code Blue for that, but we'll see. Yep, point goes to Code Blue. Score should be, I think it's still, I don't know if they adjusted this.
I don't know if they ever adjusted the score, did they? Should be 5-3 now, but.
Score is 4-3. Four all. Yeah, 5-4. Code Blue serving. Cameron Bergeret up to serve. Can't win them all. Win some, lose some. Get it. Oh, just a little long. Majesty Perez in for Cameron Bergeret. Score is 5-5. Club One White will be serving. Six, five. Code Blue Elite serving. Riley Vogt up to serve. Ace from Riley Vogt. 7-5. Ace from Riley Vogt. 8-5. Oh. 8-6. Sydney Timmons in for Riley Vogt. We also have Autumn Harris in for Maddie McClure. Score is 8-6. Club 1 white. Be doing some substitutions as well, and then they will be serving. Just out. 8-7. Yeah. Kill shot from Brooklyn Worrell. 9-7. Molly Clagg in for Brooklyn Worrell. Chloe Beam will be serving. Out of bounds. Okay, 10-7. Chloe Beam still serving. Ace from Chloe Beam. 11-7. Out of bounds. Twelve seven. Code Blue Elite will be serving. If we can find the ball. Oh, wait. No, I'm sorry. Chloe Beam's tying her shoe. All right. Chloe Beam is serving. Twelve eight. Good volley going on right here. Oh, looks like a net violation. Point goes to Code Blue. Good volley there. 13-8. Cameron Bergeret in for Majesty Perez. Chloe Hay will be serving. I think Code Blue got away with that call there. Might have been a makeup call from the other. I don't think Club One had four hits on that. I think they're challenging it right now.
I'm over here so I don't get
caught. 13-8.
I can't take it anymore. I've got to play two.
Shot just out, 13-9. Just skimmed over the net. 13-10. Looks like we have a timeout, code blue. All right, resuming play here. 13-11, Club One White is serving. Woo! Chloe Hay just got away with that dump over the net. Nice little dump. 14-11, we have Maddie McClure serving for Code Blue. McClure still serving. Nice tip over the net. Ace from Maddie McClure. 16-11. Could have went either way. So close.
No, that wasn't close.
Shot was just out. 16-12. Substitutions from Club One White. They will be serving. Seventeen-12, Brooklyn Worrell in for Chloe Beam. We also have Riley Vogt in for Sydney Tenemans. Molly Clagg will be serving. Ace for Molly Clagg. 18-12. Shot just long. Chloe Beam in for Molly Clagg. 18-13. Club One White will be serving. Kill shot from Brooklyn World, 19-13. Cameron Bergeret will be serving for Code Blue Elite. Ace from Cameron Bergeret, 20-13. Timeout, Club One White. Resuming play here, 20-13, Cameron Bergeret is serving. Oh, you gotta jump. 20-14, Majesty Perez in for Cameron Bergeret. Club One White will be serving after these substitutions. Riley Vogt serving for Code Blue. Sydney Timmons in for Riley Vogt, 21-15. Shot out of bounds, 22-15. Molly Clagg in for Brooklyn World. Chloe Beam will be serving.
Hello? They're refereeing. Here's mine.
Out of bounds, 23-15. Chloe Beam still serving. Timeout, Club One White. Score is 23-15. This is second set. Ace from Chloe Beam, just a tip over the net. 24-15, this will be match point for Code Blue Elite. Final score, 25-15. Code Blue wins in two. Second match, will be later today.